If you've been keeping a betta in an all-in-one tank and you're worried that the return might be too strong, here's a really simple solution. Take a piece of filter floss and a plastic hair tie and affix it to the return. It will slow down the water just enough so your betta is not blowing around. It's happy, it's healthy, and it's able to go to the surface and not expend too much energy to do so.